because Charlie thinks that this whole thing actually happened.
Scott, what was the last thing you and Charlie did before you went to bed Christmas Eve?
We shared a bowl of sugar, some shots of brown liquor, played my shotguns, field dressed a cap, looked for moon.
I read him a book.
What book?
On Hollywood Wives. The night before Christmas, folks, come on.
And did you go to the North Pole?
This is ridiculous. I have time for this.
Ridiculous or not, Scott, for Charlie, this isn't some dream. It is real. You need to sit down with Charlie. Explain to him you are not Santa Claus.
What the bears in the North Pole, Jack?
Charlie, I already told you we did not go to the North Pole. That was a dream.
You're in denial, Jack.
Proof? Why can't we both think of it as just a great dream and forget about it?
What about this? Remember all the neat stuff inside?
Charlie, this is a toy. We used to make things like this at work, but now we want it. I don't talk to this anymore.
I know who you are, Dad. You'll figure it out soon enough. There are a lot of kids that believe me, Oprah. You can't let them down.
Charlie, you're wrong. So funny?
Nothing.
Be in his room, jumping up and down in his bed, wearing a red hat and galoshes.
I don't care what Neil's doing. Where's Charlie?
I see. Well, you can't be Father of the Year, why don't be Father Christmas, huh?
Charlie, it's just not logical. How can one man, in one night, visit all the children of the world?
I didn't know.